Good morning, everybody. I'm playing again, day 6 of my YouTube farm. This is a fishing farm. It's going to be sunny and clear tomorrow. Whoops. And the spirits are not happy. Oh, that's fantastic. I'm going to walk out and walk into Clint, because I found an ore somewhere, and he's going to tell me how to, make a furnace for that. He just happened to have an extra blueprint lying around. Oh, that Clint. So, it really does make your worker a lot easier to upgrade their tools, so this is kind of important, and I spend a lot of time in the mines. I've got mail, so I'm going to see what that is. He wants me to buy a backpack. I want to also. They cost, I think, 4,000 or 5,000 gold. I wonder why. Another mail. I got to kill 10 slimes so I can buy a better sword. And so I've got a couple of these things. I like to clear them out because it bugs me when the exclamation point underneath my gold throbs, which it does when you have a quest you haven't looked at. So first things first, it's always important, always, to water your plants. Well, unless it's raining or you got sprinklers. I can't afford sprinklers. Well, I don't know how to make them and I don't have the stuff to make them. So but making sprinklers is a priority for me in this game. Keep missing. Saturday, I've got 74 gold. I'm just about out of water. I'm pressing the X key to get water when I walk to the river. You can also build a well. I've never bothered. I'm certainly not going to bother on this map because there's water everywhere. So, go ahead and drop this off. Drop that off. I don't need that. I don't need my hoe. And I'm going to go down and take a look for leeks or spring onions. I call them leeks. They're really spring onions. There are leaks in the game. My cats are fighting. Tonya Calico and ZZ, who is a tuxedo cat. There's Willie. He won't talk to me because he's busy. You can't buy stuff from Willie's shop on Saturdays because he's not really... Oh, there's one leek over here, or spring onion. Oh, it's hardly worth the walk over, but it was worth a try. So I'm going to go to the mines now. I need to open up the community center thing too, so I can eventually talk to the wizard, make friends with him and stuff. I'm not doing the community center, but I still need to get the animation for it. And to do that, I have to enter the bus stop area. So instead of going through this way, it has to be a day where it's not raining. I think I'm far enough in the game that I can trigger it. So I have to enter the bus stop area on a day when it's not raining. And Lewis will meet me out there. There's the bubbles I was talking about earlier, where if I fish, if I manage to throw a thing that far, I'll get a fishing thing. Nope, Lewis isn't going to meet me. Okay, well, in my case, I'll go to the north. One of my trees is starting to sprout, though. I can't see the one back here because it's hidden, but it's not starting to sprout. I do have a dandelion up here I'll go ahead and grab. I'll drop it off in the chest. I don't really need to take it to the mines with me. The less I take to the mines, the better. So, let me drop off my dandelions. I know I need to get more wood, but one thing I really like to do is have a chest by the mines. So I'm going to go ahead and have a chest by the mines so that when I have extra stuff, I'm able to just throw it in there. Like if I pick up a horseradish or something on the way there, I can just throw it in the chest and not worry about taking it in the mine with me, and then be able to pick it up sometime when I have more room. So I will drop off that chest. It's an important one. Well, speaking of the horseradish, I saw this one yesterday. Wasn't sure it'd still be there. I'm gonna go here to say hi to Linus. Yeah, you do need friends, buddy. You say that, but I know better. Okay. So I like to put the chest right about here. Oops, where is it? I don't need this horseradish when I go into the mine, so I'm just gonna go drop it off in here. If I have room, I'll take it back with me. If not, I'll get it some other time when I have more room. I mean, it's level 5, so now I can go down to level 5. I'm not gonna have really good luck today. I might not make it 5 levels. I like how they get this angry look on their face when you smack them a few times. You attacked me, buddy. Remember? I was just walking around. I'm looking for ores, and you just came up and attacked me. Bugs are important because they have bug meat, which is good fishing material. I really like being in the mines for some reason. I'm not usually really good at combat, but this combat is really simple. And there's something really satisfying about it to me. I know other people think it's completely useless and why is it in the game and blah 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 blah. Whatever. I like it. I would probably use a bomb here if I had one, but I don't. Because the spirits are not in good mood. That's why I'm not getting a ladder easy. I mean, I'm getting lots of rock. Oh, there's my ladder down. Make sure I have my... Oops. Oh, there's a... I'll be able to pick up that torch with my hammer. And I'll go ahead and put it here. Then when I hold it above my head, I'll be able to see stuff. I could also put it on the ground, but that's not really necessary. I want to see how many slimes I've killed. I've killed 4 of the 10 I need to kill. Go down. I have found very little copper ore in my adventures here. I need 20 of them to build a furnace at the very least. That should be... Oh, there's another way down. Going down as fast as possible is a priority for me because, well, at some point you need to go down far enough that you start getting other types of ores, which is what you need to build. Which you need to build to build sprinklers and stuff like that. I'm increasing my energy and health right now, which both of them are getting kind of low. The pal sound is because that rock over there isn't really a rock. It looks like a rock, but it's actually a crab. So And he'll start attacking me pretty soon, or I can hit him with my pickaxe to get his attention. So I'll probably do that. So is it him? If I hit him with a pickaxe, he'll wake up. Sometimes I drop bombs. He dropped nothing, but he showed me the way down, which is nice. Go over here and see if there's anything good in here. Nothing at all there. Coal. Coal is good. Oh, I need to make a scarecrow. I need coal for that. Come on. I can't wait till I buy a better weapon. There's a bomb. And I would rather not... I'd rather have the bomb than the sap. Sap is easy to come by. Let me kill these bugs. Oh, there's a way down. Okay, so I made it down to level 10. I don't really have a way to pick up anything, so I'm not going to open up the chest. I'm just going to do this hit initiation. I got to kill one more slime, so I'm going to keep going. I've got enough energy and hit points that I can kill a slime. I can't pick up that. I'm going to be able to pick up the fiber. I don't really need the fiber that badly. Doesn't look like there's any slimes in here. Okay. So I'll go down one level. Oh, there's a slime. So I'm gonna kill him. Or her. I think the ones with dots on their heads might be hers. I'm not sure. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. My journal's been updated because I killed 10 of these guys, so I have to enter the Adventurer's Guild. Typically, in these things, there's a minecart. I'm gonna kill this bug. If I hit the A thing, it'll drop 6 coal. So I'm just gonna go ahead and go out, leave the mine, and go into the Adventurer's Guild. I believe it's open until 9, and I think I can make it. Time goes by very, very fast in this game. Yep, I made it. So, here we are. Once I get higher up in levels in my fighting ability, he'll offer me better weapons. I could sell stuff like the bug meat and the slime. Slime is useful later on, but right now I need money, so I'll go ahead and sell that. Typically I don't. Over here is a wanted poster where I can, it tells me how many slimes I've killed, how many cave insects, it doesn't tell me how many, I guess it doesn't keep track of the duggies. I thought it did. This guy, he's not really going to say much to me. Gil and Marlin really don't have a lot of character to them. Well, since I sold the slime, I can pick up my horseradish. I'm going home. I'm going to drop off a couple of torches so I can illuminate my chests. See what color they are. I color code them. So. No, I need to go right there. Right there. And then this one. You can walk on the torches. They never set anything on fire. I played Don't Starve for a long time. I was very nervous when I first started putting down torches because I thought I was going to start a fire, which never happened because it can't. So it was a little silly on my part. So here's my foraging chest. And I can do a little bit of fishing. Let's say on this map, late night fishing, if I was not on a map where I could fish, it wouldn't be worth the time to go down to the river, but I can get a couple casts in right now. So here I am fishing. I'm eventually going to light up my entire farm with torches or braziers or braziers, I guess I should say. Braziers and street lamps are very nice. You build campfires, but I don't really like them. Torches are nice because they're really cheap to build and they give off a decent amount of light and you can walk right over them and they're not super ugly. Alright, I'm going to sell the fish. I definitely want to illuminate my farm more. Off this. I guess I could fish a little. Well, no, it's getting to time to go to bed. I'll just go to bed. Yeah, sleep. So my mining went up. I can make a cherry bomb now before I had to just get them from the crabs. So that's nice. My pickaxe is a little bit easier. I can use it without getting as tired as quickly. That's what proficiency means. Got 62 for that fish. It's my first week. It's Sunday. Oh, I think I missed Lewis's birthday. I have a really bad tendency to do that. I forgot to build my scarecrow. There's what I get for that. What do I need to build a scarecrow? 20 fiber, 1 coal, 50 wood. So I'm going to go ahead and do that right now. Bleep. Whoops. I'll just pick up everything I need to do it. I only need 1 coal. Alright. I just successfully did a quest when I did that. Alright. So, let me put off Mr. Scary Crow here. I can harvest my potatoes. I could make fertilizer, buy more potatoes and put fertilizer down, and I probably will do that. While I'm thinking about it, I have a tendency to forget fertilizer. Fertilizer gives you a chance to get the higher level quality plants, which mean they sell for more. And since sap is basically free, it's really not much of a reason not to do it. Where's my watering can? There it is. I'm definitely gonna go. That's the advancement. I got 100 for making a scarecrow. That's nice. Sunday, Pierre is open, so. I'll go buy some more potatoes from him later. And I'll put them here. The fertilizer and the speed grow and the water retaining soil additives, those all stick around as long as the soil remains tilled. So after my next batch of potatoes hatches, or not hatches, matures, and I harvest them, I won't have to put down more fertilizer. So that's nice. Okay. So I'm gonna go here and fill up my water can and go see what the gypsy lady has. She's there on Fridays and Friday and Sunday. Today's Sunday. Those are the bubbles that would give me increased fish rate, but I don't feel like fishing right now. I feel like talking to this lady. I am too poor to buy much anything right now. On Iridium Bar, that would be useful if I had the money. Nowhere close to having the money. Coffee bean is also good, but nope. Yeah, Iridium sprinklers are very, very nice. You can also use Iridium to upgrade your tools. You need 5 of those bars, just like you need any type of metal bar. Have to have 5 of them. It'd be a while before I could use Iridium, but it's nice to keep on hand. I would just throw it into a chest. Okay. Penny's far enough away. I think I can get away with this. Might as well go check the ocean. I got a couple clamshells. I'm also... And where's my hoe? I left it somewhere. I left it in a chest. I do that a lot. So I can't dig up these worms. So getting a backpack is really a very important priority. I can't go in here because Lewis is right there. He'll see it when he's looking at his flowers. Broken glasses will turn into refined quartz when I recycle them. There's Pierre. Poor Pierre. He'll buy my potatoes. I was getting 1,000 for these, which means I can plant quite a lot. I'm pressing the right button to just get all that he'll give me. So, it's 26. It's Jody. She's snickering because she's playing cookie a little bit. I didn't go look for... I forgot to go look for spring onions. I might not be able to go to the mines today. That's okay. Let's see. Sleek. I don't need to carry around. Or this. Or the ginger soda. Those things do have uses later in the game, but I tend to just hang on to them and find out that I never, ever, ever use them. And money's really at a premium right now, so... I think I'm just going to get rid of them. It's not like they're hard to come by. Okay. The light's on in my husband's room, but he has not come out of his bedroom. So, I need my hoe. I'll probably go back to the beach and dig up whatever those things were. Okay. So, when he comes out, I usually stop. I don't like to play... well, at least I don't like to record my videos because the narration bar bothers him. And I think that's reasonable. It'd bother me too if he was doing this, so... Alright. So, I can put another one right there. scroll wheel is a very easy way of doing this. Let's move our tiptoes here. How many do I got? 11. So I'll do a whole area. This is so relaxing and just, you know, doing my farmer thing. Got three more seeds. Well, potatoes don't really grow from seeds. They do in this game. Typically they're grown from eyes or cuttings, I believe. Oops, forget the fertilizer, Annie. I do that a lot where I'll have fertilizer on and I mean to do it and I just forget. So, go ahead and do this. Go ahead and drop off this, and I don't really need my clay or my pick. I'm going to keep my sword with me because I can use it to cut grass if I want to. Hit the B key and I get the screen that lets me organize everything, which is good. I'm really surprised Lewis hasn't shown me the community center. Might be random the day it comes up. It's gotta be a day when it's not raining. This I know. I'm gonna go down and look at the leaks and then I'll probably chop down some trees and clean up some area. Maybe go back to the beach and dig up those dig spots. This is Lay's cabin over here. Oh, I always forget where the bridge is. It's right there. I don't know what kind of luck I'm having today. See my trees starting to grow back. Fair amount of onions today. Very nice. I have 38 of those. Salmon berries will be coming in season. And those are really worthwhile to get. They make going into the mines a lot easier. I didn't lose a lot of health and stamina when I was down there before, but eventually you get to the point where you can't even go down in one level without eating or else you'll end up dying. There's Marnie. I'll say hi to her. Hi, Marnie. Oh, no. I'll challenge her with a sword. It's good to see me even though I try to stab her in the face. Cats are fighting. I might have to leave quickly. I'm gonna such relaxing animals. There's Elliot. Say hi to him. I have a tendency to try to stab people in the face. So let's see what I can dig up here. Oops, missed the starfish. I know I already have one of those, so I can sell it. Here's another dig spot. A triple height. It's weird that I got two of the things I already had already. There's dozens of things to dig up. Well, these things I think are unique to the ocean. But it doesn't explain, you know, there's other things you can dig up besides those two things, so it's weird that I got them. So, I'm going to sell them. Do a little cleaning up and do some fishing. from these things. I don't need to carry that around with me anymore. I do think I want to have my other tools. Let's see. Pickaxe, that's the thing I'm missing. I really should put all my tools together so I won't have to go chest to chest to find them. I always forget. Clean up this area. Well, try. Not doing such a good job. I'm gonna leave these little trees alone. That piece of wood. But the problem with this map is that so many things go in the water. It's not a matter of me running forward and catching it. I'm starting to run out of energy. One thing they said in the planner is that you can't hoe or put anything back here, but I can. So the planner is wrong. I can actually put plants back there. I wanted to test that in game, and so I had the opportunity to do it. I'm glad that happened. Now I know. Got 68 plants. Now I have my rocks over here because this is where I'm putting my mining stuff. And I'm gonna go fish. I'm gonna try for it. Sometimes I lose a fish when I go for a chest like that. But this is a pretty sedate fish, so I was pretty sure I could catch it. I got bait. What's going on? Why is this happening? It's acting like I've got an input. That's because my controller sticks. It's annoying. It's a $50 controller. I have that issue. It gets stuck in the down position. Oh! I thought I had it. I wasn't paying attention. He's a little better at that. Whoops, I didn't push it far enough. I'll still catch a fish. Or something. I'll catch something. Who knows what I'll catch. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna drop off some crap. Actually, I think I would be going to bed. So, this. I think I'll sell the fish. See, I don't have enough chests. I color code them later on. But right now I'm trying to get enough wood to make tappers and stuff. Right now, I don't have enough energy to do anything, so I don't have enough wood. Okay, so it'll be easy for me to chop down trees. I'll get have to use less energy. Managed to make 300 gold. It's raining today, so I don't have to water my plants. And it's gonna be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Fortune teller? Neutral? I like neutral. Moving off the land. Fences? Yeah, I don't care about fences. Alright, I'm gonna pause for a second because I need to get a refreshing beverage. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. And my husband just woke up, but he said it won't bother him if I continue to narrate. I don't remember if I looked at this. Yeah, I think I did. So, I don't have to water. I do have a potato. I'll go ahead and get that. I can't get the mail while I'm pulling something. Your kitchen is a very important upgrade. I have to pause because I'm being spoken to. And I'm back. Well, since I don't have to water my crops today, I can go to the mines, I guess. I'll sell that there. I got my pickaxe. I don't really need an axe, so I'll drop that off. I'm gonna take the bread with me. Nah, I got enough onions. I'll take the bread if I run short of onions. Might as well arrange things how I like them. Yep, that's it. There's Shane. He'll eventually warm up to me. But right now he doesn't like me. It's getting a little laggy because I'm recording, I think, and because also the rain graphic. I should be able to get down deeper into the mine today. So, off I go into the mines. I might give one of these to the Linus. Sunday designates a new day, so I can give him. I might be able to get, if I get enough money, it might be worth it to buy potatoes. Don't have to worry about it. Do it tomorrow. Quickly dig through the trash, because I'm classy that way. Dandelion. People just throw away dandelions. Weirdest thing I ever pulled out of a trash can was a gold bar. It's like, really? Somebody just threw away a gold bar? Oh, I just found a JoJo soda. I can give it to Demetrius. Okay. I'll accept that quest. It's worth 75 gold, buddy. Damn straight, I'll bring it to you. I pulled it out of the trash. I hope that doesn't bother him. I won't tell him that. So, Demetrius should be in here. He is. He's reading a paper. I've never seen him do that before. You asked for this, sir? No. Give it to Demetrius. $75 gold. Damn straight I want that. So I go over here, talk to Robin, say hi. Down here is where Sebastian works. He's asleep right now. Eventually I'll be friends enough with him, I can come out, go visit him, but he won't let me in right now. So, go ahead and find Linus and give him a dandelion. There's also a leek over here, I'll pick that up. Sebastian, I'm going to go have a smoke. I'll go say hi to him. So, I think I got money for that. Yeah, 100. It's early in the morning, and I'd really, really, really like to, he's not over there. I don't know where he went. To go deeper in the mines. The mines are important. So, I'm gonna go do that. I'll drop off my leak. Don't really need. I don't really need the hole either. I have to remember to pick it up before I leave, though. And I can find. Pick this up as a pair of shoes. So it'll give me a little protection. Shoes are the only armor in the game. Like, you can actually see my feet change because I put on the shoes. So, that happened. Get to kill this guy. And I immediately find a way down. But I'm gonna get this ore over here. Glow green that's a debuff that makes me slower. It'd be nice if I faced the right way. Okay. I'm about to get a bunch of flying things coming at me, I think. These bugs, they're annoying. There's a lot of them, too. Ooh. I have to watch my health pretty carefully. Ah, no, I'm gonna die. I do not like to get that close to dying. If I died, I would probably just restart the day over. It's that bad. Problem with spring onions is you gotta eat a lot of them. That's why I didn't try to do it during the fight, because I didn't really feel like I was going to get enough in me to make up for the losses by being hit while eating. Salmon berries are a different story. Okay. So. There's no, pretty sure I don't see any coal in there. Yeah, I'll just go down. Hey. Bug. Go back here. Well, this is nice relaxing music going over here, slaying a slime. Oh, I haven't killed any Duggies yet, that's why you didn't show up on the list. Go down before I get to deal with all those bugs. goes way down. So if I can kill this thing before it sprouts wings, that'll be good. It goes into a state of hibernation and then comes out as a bug. It's only 4:30. I could technically go down another 5 levels if I have enough food. Well, it's kind of iffy. Oh, wait. It's way down there. Okay, this thing over here, this hill area is overrun with monsters. I'm low enough on health. Spring onions really don't give you that much health. I might not deal with it. I'm gonna try, why not? Okay. This down here has a gold star. Usually means they drop some good loot. I don't know if I have enough spring onions to do this or not. Well, I'll get my fighting skill up and maybe we'll get a better weapon and then go through these a little quicker. We'll just have to see. I wish I had that bread. My trash bread, I left it behind, I always forget it. Here. It's gonna take forever to kill this thing, but it might drop something fairly decent. If I can get myself into a corner. If I get it into a corner, I think that's the strategy I want. Then it can't jump out at me. Oh, and a glow ring. Fantastic. A glow ring means I don't have to carry a torch. Even a small one's a huge benefit. You'll see when I go down into this area suddenly I'm lit up. As my husband says, I'm in a spotlight. Okay, we can put this. So yeah, if you ever see one of those things with a gold thing on its head and you don't have any treasure because you're brand new like me, you definitely want to think about going after it because they are usually drop something very much worth it. Usually, not always. Well, rings are fantastic. That one down there is going to go into... No, he didn't. They're not going into, they're not pupating like they usually do. She's great there. Okay, that one is. And that one is. It makes him a lot harder to kill. There's something down there because I can see a monster. I think this might be the last guy I gotta kill. Oh, way down has appeared. Just for the glow ring. That was worth it. Glow ring's worth way more than spring onions, so it doesn't matter that I have to eat a bunch of them. Alright. So, level 18. Points. I should probably have eaten more. I'll probably go up in fighting, if nothing else from this. Alright. Got some mixed seeds. I gotta go down two more levels. I might not make it. I'd like to. If I do fall asleep, what it means is tomorrow I'll not have as much stamina. I'll fall asleep down here. No, I'm just going to go look for a way out. Oh, there's a lot of bugs. Coal. I definitely want that. Nah, I'm not gonna make down. It's a shame. Well, I don't think I have enough. I just think I need to run. Okay, yeah, I was really low on hit points. I need my hoe. I don't need to take my bombs with me. So I'll take the hoe. I can leave the lake behind. Okay. So, I didn't go down five levels like I was hoping, and I ate most of my onions. But I got a glow ring. So it was worth it. Well, I got six copper ore. I haven't been getting a lot of ore this game. I did get a lot of bug meat, and I'm almost certain that I'm going to go up in levels, fighting level, because I killed a lot of stuff. So, let me go to bed. And they're going up about 53 minutes of my recording, so I'll probably stop here and restart. Yep, combat. Plus 5 hit points. Okay, so I'm going to stop it right here so I can start another recording so I don't have several very, very long recordings. So this is my day up to day 8 on the farm fishing map of Stardew Valley. And I'm going to quit and start up again and talk to you all later. Goodbye.